Our ultimate objective in this region is to build a replacement for a way station that was lost to the TAR. The first step is to put a shelter with our scientists on the Chiral Network. Now, we don't know the first thing about Emily's status or what Higgs is up to. Now, that's a concern for us as much as you. But we won't know more until we get to Edgenot City. And that means connecting this region first. You should start with the geologist and the paleontologist. The latter's holding something for the Evo Devil biologist, so I recommend you save her for last. That way, you can finish a delivery and link up the final site in one go. Once all three are on the grid, come back here. Then we can get to work on the replacement for that lost way station. Geologist of ours has been studying fossils as part of his research into prehistoric extinction events. He's been out there conducting excavations for a while now and has begun to suffer the effects of chiral contamination. No doubt the result of excessive exposure to chirellium during the dig. Until the site is properly decontaminated, his work can't proceed. Nor will his health improve. So we need you to bring him some chirellium scrubbing agents.
Administering shock. Stand clear.
The stratum the team was investigating dates from the end of the Cretaceous period, the time of the infamous mass extinction, which brought the reign of the dinosaurs to a close, leaving small mammals to inherit the Earth. It's the most recent of the Big Five, and one of the largest mass extinctions the world has ever seen. In any event, our team found something truly remarkable. Can you guess what it was? A fossil beach. If that is indeed what it is, then he has made a tremendous discovery. Therefore, Sam, it is essential that you deliver those chirellium scrubbing agents as soon as possible.
One more thing, Sam. For this run, you'll be transporting an antimatter bomb. Bridges' paleontologist working on a dig says he needs it. Apparently, the fossils he wants to study are buried deep beneath TAR, and the only way he can get to them is by blowing it wide open. Now, hopefully I don't need to tell you to be extra careful when handling high-yield explosives, but in case I do, make sure you keep that container in one piece, no matter what. Thermopad. Indispensable gear for cold weather operations, especially useful when traversing snow-capped mountains. Sam, I'm sure you haven't forgotten, but you need to be extremely careful with that antimatter bomb, especially when it...
Order assigned. Sam. So, Hartman told you all about them. Hey, how the attack that created it changed his life forever? Not only did he lose his family, he very nearly lost himself. For 21 minutes, he was in a state of cardiopulmonary arrest. Under normal circumstances, he would have died. Therapeutic hypothermia saved his life. But the 21 minutes he spent on the other side had a lasting effect on him. Perhaps due to the shock, his Doom's abilities seem to have increased. And now he takes every opportunity to walk the beach in search of his family.
My apologies, Sam. You came all this way to visit me, yet I neglected to give you a proper farewell. Do be careful out there. As I mentioned before, this region is rich in memories of death and extinction. It should come as no surprise that VTs are sighted here more frequently. Perhaps you recall the models in my lab. Their designs were all based on eyewitness accounts. Though I suppose they must have struck you as strange, considering the many times you've come face to face with the real McCord.
Ugh. close.
Suggest that Beaches must have and that and you and but
good work. New order available.
restrictions lifted.
Keep on keeping up.
Move on.
Appreciated, friend. Thanks to you, we can finally move ahead with the dig. I swear, this place is bad enough without having to worry about getting asphyxia. Not that I need to tell you. You did it after all, though I can't... Turns out, Sambra, a local porter was on his way here with something very... It's a 200-million-year-old ammonite, which looks... He apparently stumbled across it in a boulder field, which had previously been hit. That's not the half of it. The man claims this ammonite... Color me skeptical, but the specimen merits study.
and I wasn't about to leave such delicate work to an amateur. So I asked him to carve out the whole surrounding chunk of rock and bring it here to me. Naturally, I wanted to compare it with contemporary specimens in the vicinity, which is why I had him excavate a number of those in addition to the one he told me about. But what is the dumb... Didn't even... The cargo was supposedly lost. Where toxic get... Old... But you... To protect... Just to be... You can pick it up when you accept... That fossil could represent an ep... While there are examples of viviparous fish, an ammonite... And if it is indeed 200 million years old, another one of the big five. Could the umbilical cord be connected to the beach? We must recover that cargo at all costs. It could provide a vital clue to the mechanisms underpinning the Death Stranding. We're so close, so very, very close to grasping the true nature of the phenomenon. Hurry, Sam. We cannot risk that ammonite being lost.
An oxygen mask, huh? Good idea. It'll filtrate the air and keep you breathing normally. In addition to protecting you from toxic gases, it'll also help to reduce fatigue from strenuous activity. If it didn't have...
Continued support.